Hi everyone, welcome to Terra Spatial. Today we are going to see the analysis called as Thiessen Polygon. So as you can see here, the basic requirement for this analysis is boundary, and if you have a boundary it's okay. Otherwise the most important feature which is to be inputted is the point. So you can see here, these are the points. So these points are nothing but the primary health centers, which is located in my study area, and this is my study area's boundary. So with this, I am going to just find out. For example, if you take this point, so you can just see how much accessible is available around this point area. For example, if there is a point here, so the nearest primary health center for this area is this one. So like that it will be calculated, finding out the nearest health centers for a region. So this is what the analysis. You can also do it for a rainfall analysis, which can be incorporated. So go to the option search. So from there you can just type Thiessen Polygon and just select this route, and we need to just input our PHCs, primary health centers, and you can just have a look at it. This is output fields. This is optional, we don't have to be worrying about it. Just give OK. The process is going on here. I can see that this is the result. So I'm going to just overlay my study area and my primary health center. So you can see here, for this region, this point is the nearest area, nearest center, that is a nearest health center. For this point, these are the area is this point covers, and this is the nearest health center for this area. So now we are going to just clip it using the clipping tool. So just click on the option arc toolbox. From there go to the analysis tool and just select the extract and just select the option clip. So this is basically for clipping vector to vector file, that is shape files. So my input feature is this. I'm going to clip it the study area. So just give OK and the process will be completed. You can just see here, so I have got the results. So for this area, this is the nearest primary health center. So I hope that you have learnt a good lesson from this video. So you can just use it for primary health centers, or nearest hospitals, finding out the rainfall distribution or soil distribution using this Thiessen Polygon tool. So thanks for watching. Please do subscribe. Thank you very much.